right, guys. Race to 1700. So we are at 1650. Nice point. If you haven't been to 1650, watch the other series. We'll just do bishop opening, normal, consistent opening. That's really important. Important not to blunder. But move reasonably fast. Every move should be less than half second, and then you are good. It just blocks, and the idea is to long castle and attack on the edge and the g file. And then if he takes, that's okay. Let him take. We play for initiative. Just take, I believe. Is there a check? Yes, there's a check. Takes. Yeah. That I saw. And that should be it. It's just too much going on, and we are a piece up. Oh, what is that move even? Because my knight is protecting the rook. I know what he was trying to do, but yeah, it's a bit lame. Okay, next. So, 59, okay. Well, he has no interest in playing, I guess. Oh, he does. Okay, let's go Petrov. So Russian system, the Petrov. It's the most fighting black opening I've seen. Allows for Stafford that he could have gone to, but he didn't. Goes, tried to go into four knight system, but I converted it to Stafford. Knight takes, pawn takes, and if and then we have huge development. This is Stafford. Stafford gambit. We just went into a different line. And I think we are the world expert in this. After Eric Rosen, of course. Okay, this move you can see. Always go forward in Stafford. It's really simple. No retreating moves. Yeah, I think they should be winning now. So we do this. Because it. That is interesting. That's really interesting. Okay. We don't want our bishop to hang. We don't want any hanky panky business. We could get a clean rook and a pawn for two pieces and play on. Or we could go into tactical style. Okay, who was tactical style? You do. Okay. So do you spot the tactic? There's a mate I'm threatening from the h file, which he blocks. But then this is triple attack. That's the issue. So this was already hanging, meaning I need to take it with that. Choice what to take, and I believe they are all wrong. And then knight takes, h should be winning, I guess. Wow, okay, so that he's trying to get a defensive resource now. Let's so okay. Actually, it's not a rocket science what he's trying to do. We need to be precise here, and we have time also. So, we could do knight takes the h pawn, or we could do bishop takes the h pawn, and he designs. He just resigns. Okay. We will analyze, but I think they both are winning. So knight takes, bishop takes, pawn takes, queen takes, and then yeah, that's just too much going on. All right. So let's hold our breath. We get Petrova again. Wow. We could not have asked for more. Let's go directly forward. As in Petrov's system, if possible, you should really try to get forward. That's basically the idea. Just go forward. At this level, it's very hard for people to deal with it. Then we simply go and then we march the g pawn in this structure. We are not super developed yet, but yeah, that does not matter at this stage. Idea is, I don't see it. So now it's time for some development, because our king is out in the open. And he likes to, he protects that pawn. Okay. Maybe we could have taken that. Maybe it's a lost opportunity. Okay. Anyways, I think it's also good to get some safety. He counterattacks. Okay, that's understandable. Okay. Well, that allows us, so that was a weak move from his side. But we definitely should have probably taken that pawn. Okay. Should be a simple mate. Maybe queen is more active piece. Yeah. Let's get queen. The rook can also be activated next one. So we are getting him into the cage. Now his idea is that his rooks are connected. That's why he feels safe. At least check when a rook. Now his bishop can't move. Check. And that's mate. Cool. And then we are at 70. Okay. You know what? Let's take a pause for a minute.